I need to have to say, so I'm never. My children, I think I should talk to Maria instead of about her. I'm grateful to you all. Ave! Come here, my child. Sit down, Maria. I want to talk to you.
Yes, Reverend Father. About last night, I was on my knees most of the night because I was late.
Oh, Matthew, you've been so kind. What's in the bag of being late, Maria?
Well, I must have awakened half the abbey before Sister Margaretta heard me and opened the gate.
Yes, but very few of us here were asleep. We can only think that you lost your way, and to be lost at night on that mountain.
Oh, perfect, Father. I couldn't be lost on that mountain. And that's my mountain. It was what brought me to you.
Oh? Well, when I was a little girl, I used to come down the mountain, climb a tree, and look over into your gardens. I'd see the sisters at work, and I'd hear them sing all the way to Vespers. Many times I went back at that mountain in the dark, singing all the way.
Oh. And that brings up another transgression. I was singing yesterday, and I was singing without your permission.
Maria, it's only here in the Abbey that there was a rule about singing.
Oh yes, but that's the hardest rule of all for me. Sister Margaretta is always reminding me, but, well, too late, after I've already started singing.
And the day you were singing in the garden at the top of your voice.
Yes. And that's been on my mind ever since it happened.
It's been on my mind, too. I wish you hadn't stopped. I used to sing that song when I was a child, and I can't quite remember. Please.
Raindrops on roses and whispers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Green-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, while kisses fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Curled in old dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver red winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dawn bites, when the sea stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, walking the flood at the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dawn bites, when the bee stings, when my feet are sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. When the dawn bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and
were you?
Well, no, Mother. But I pray and I try. I do. Tell me, Maria, what is the most important lesson you've learned here?
Well, to find out it is the will of God, and to do it.
Even if it's hard to accept,
even then.
Maria, it seems to be the will of God that you leave us.
Oh, leave here? No, Mother, please, no. Let me stay here.
For a while only, Maria.
Oh. If it is God's will, where am I to go?
There's a family of 7 children. You like the children, you're very good with them. They need a governess until September.
Until September?
Captain Von Trapp expects you this afternoon.
He's a fine man,
and a brave one. He was given the Maria Theresa Medal by the Emperor. It was for his heroism in the Adriatic.
Oh, Mother, Captain of the Navy, he'll be very strict.
You're not being sent into battleship, Maria. God bless you, my child.
Reverend Mother, have I your permission to sing?
Yes, my child.
Crossing all crests with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eye.
I have to give her permission to sing.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver or jointers that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. How do you move a bouquet in your hand?
Yes, sir?
I was calling the housekeeper, she didn't answer. Do you know why?
Don't touch your ears, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. I was answering the telephone. Good day, sir. We're happy to have you home.
Why did the last governess leave?
Who knows? She just said, I've had enough of this. A long time.
Why? So at least playing tricks again, putting toes in her bed.
She didn't complain over that, sir.
Well, there's another one coming today, and this one can't walk out.
Oh?
She's coming from Narnberg Abbey, so all this is staying until September.
I hope we'll be home for a time.
Just until tomorrow. The telephone call. Was it for me?
No, sir. It was for Franz. Before you arrived, there was a call for you. A Frau Schrader. I have the number of the pantry.
I don't remember. Oh, I should be back in about a month for some guests.
Yes, sir. Do you know how many, sir?
Just 2. Herr Defiler.
Ah, Herr Defiler.
And Frau Schrader.
I want to know the time. It was the post office. They got something for you. It was delivered at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock? That gives me 5 hours.
Could that scare bring boys away from pilgrims?
That's one thing the people are saying. The Germans did go around Europe. We have a vision.
Don't the captain need to say that? He didn't post a post while his wife was around.
He's beating the captain of the ship again.
I can't bear if they were before. It's a lady.
Maybe you're your lady. You lost him always just for us.
I wasn't in the appearance.
Huh, too bad. Could we?
Von Trapp, you are Fräulein.
Maria Mayer.
Now, Fräulein, as to your duties here, would you mind standing over there? Before the children meet you, you must put on another dress.
I haven't planned a new dress. You see, when we enter the abbey, our boys are closer than before.
What about this one?
Well, of course, it's not this one.
You call this a worldly dress?
I wouldn't make myself a dress, but I was thinking of time. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I'll see that you are good for some of the children. Today, if possible. Now, you will be in charge of the children. There are 7 of them. You will find how far they have progressed in their studies and continue on from there. Each morning will be spent in a classroom. Each afternoon, they march. You see that the tall times they can conduct themselves with decorum and orderliness. The first building in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. children's young Fraulein Marie. And listen, learn this in the
pulling friends.
before we found someone so on our own little choices to film the song. But once we had these notes in our heads, we could sing a million different tunes.
How?
By mixing them up. Listen. So do la fa mi do re. Now you do it.
So do la fa mi do re.
So do la ti do re do.
So do la ti do re do.
Now all together.
So do la fa mi do.
Rise on,
rise.
you. Oh, how nice of him. Oh, even before it's made, this is the prettiest dress we've ever had. Oh, I hope the captain likes it because I'm going to ask him for more material.
More?
Oh, not for me, for the children, for play clothes.
The Vostok children never play. The captain's likely getting dirty.
Oh, but they're children. They have to play. Just think of all the rocks and caves.
The captain says that exercise is marching. The children will continue to march. I hope you find the room real comfortable.
Yes, thank you.
There will be no curtains for the window in the office. They will be home tomorrow.
New curtains? Oh, but these curtains are very good.
There will be new curtains.
Will the captain be away long?
I don't know. Of course, he has to come home every time he hires new curtains. I sometimes think the children get rid of their illness just because they want to see their father again.
Well, he must want to see them too.
Since his wife died, they were not too much fun. You can put that away, and you won't be needed here.
Why not?
The captain will have music here.
He won't have music here?
And he used to love music. Oh, there were wonderful evenings here. His wife would sing, he'd play the violin and guitar. But now, he put that all out of his.
So that's why he's the way he is. But not to have music. And that's wrong for him, and wrong for the children, too.
It'll work out. The captain may marry again before the summer's over.
That would change everything. They'd have a mother again.
It's going to rain. You've had a pleasure with us.
Dear God, I know now that you have set me here on a mission. I must help these children to love their mother and prepare them to win her love so she will never want them to leave her. And I pray that we become a happy family in thy sight. God bless the captain, God bless Liesl, Friedrich, Brigitte, Luisa, Marta, and the little girl. And, oh, the other boy. What's his name? Well, God bless what's his name. God bless the Reverend Mother and Sister Margareta and everybody in Oxford Abbey. And now, dear God, about Liesl, help her to know that I am her friend and help her to tell me what she's up to.
Are you going to tell on me?
Shh. Help me to be understanding that in the God who puts us, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
I was out taking a walk, and somebody locked the doors earlier than usual, and I didn't want to wake everybody up, so when I saw your window open, you're not going to tell Father, are you?
Oh, Liesl, did you climb up that trellis to get up here?
That's how we always got down the with the tricks of the governess. Louise climbed up with a toe in her hand.
Liesl, were you out walking all by yourself? You know, if we wash my dress up tonight, nobody would notice it tomorrow. And then all of this would just be between you and me. Here, you can put this on. Take your dress in there and put it in the tub of soap, and then come back out here and sit on the edge of my bed, and we'll have a little talk.
I told you today I didn't need a governess. Well, maybe I do.
How about you, Claire? Are you afraid? Oh, well, you're not afraid of a thunderstorm, are you? You can sit right here with me. Where are the others?
They're asleep. They're not scared.
Wait for me!
Oh, y'all, look. All right, come, all of you, up on bed. Now, all we have to do is wait for the bowl.
So I'll be seeing them. Where's the plate?
You boys aren't frightened too, are you?
No, we just wanted to make sure that you are.
Well,
it's Kurt.
Ah, oh, Kurt, that's what I forgot. God bless Kurt.
Why does it do that?
Well, the lightning says something through the thunder, and then the thunder answers back.
Well, we shouldn't answer so loud.
Loud enough, we didn't hear the thunder. Hi, I'm the little mingo girl, lady. Apples and toys of the little mingo girl, lady. Folks in the town comes to my mingo, lady. Plus the square from the old next door girl, lady. Oh, holy little, 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 little,
Yes, but what became of them?
Well, by the time their voices changed,
their origin of to live in America.
What's that game?
Well, isn't that dilapidated old castle down there? We're not going to still speak.
Overton, the oldest family in Ghana.
Well, I'd like to meet him. I'd like to meet all your friends here. Why don't you give me a dinner out here? Nothing very much, just something lavish.
I wouldn't know when you come back.
Wait.
Didn't you know who's friendly, who's friendly?
Well, now's not a good time to make enemies. Let's make some friends.
I can't stand for keeping too.
You're not worried about them, are you?
No, it's just... they should have been here to meet you.
Couldn't have been an intentional slide. They haven't met me yet.
Forgive me. I'll try to find them.
So, Elsa, have you made a deal of mine yet? Is he going to marry
you? Oh, yes. He hasn't visited it yet, though. There seems to be something standing in his way.
You don't know what it is?
No.
I do.
Well, what is it?
Oh, it's very simple, dear. It's money.
Money?
Why, yes. He's rich, and you're, well, rich. In all the famous love affairs of London, at Keith's Garage, when Garrett was awake as a lover, Charlie Snuggle, the famous for his fortune, just as he have your fear of.
Well, Max, it's good to have a comparison. had charge. You can't hit me, I'm just too lovable. I'll take it. Get cleaned up. Get into your uniforms and report back here. At once! Fraulein, when did they get these abominations? That was a nightmare.
No, I have some curtains that used to hang in my bedroom. Oh, there was still plenty of relics.
Just a moment. You need to say that people have been able to see my room where it holds curtains.
Yes, they've become very popular. Everybody smiles at them.
I don't want them.
They say they will Captain Marshall's children.
My children have always been critics of my name.
But Captain, they weren't. They were just unhappy little marching machines.
I don't want to hear about our children.
Well, you've got to be people someone. You're not even home long enough to know them.
I said I don't want to
I know you don't want to, but you've got to. Take a legal. She isn't a child anymore. And if you keep treating her as one, Captain, you're going to have a mutiny on your hands. And Friedrich is afraid to be himself. Oh, he's shy and he's aloof. He needs your confidence.
Don't tell me about my son.
Well, Peach can tell you about him, and she can tell you a lot more if you got to know her, because she notices things. Oh, and she always tells the truth, especially when you don't want to hear it. Oh, and Louisa, she just wants to have a good time. You've just got to let her have a good time. Kurt is sensitive, and he's easily hurt. You just brush him aside the way you do all of them. I haven't finished yet. Little Gretel, she just wants to be loved. Please, Captain, love Fred. Love them all. They need you.
Stop. Stop it. You'll back up things or sense the abbey as soon as you can.
I'm sorry. I should have said those things. Not the way I've said them.
As soon as you're gone.
Are you with the sound of
my tune. Sing it.
I'm on you. You're not traitor, isn't it?
With songs they have sung.
You must hear.
Yeah.
If I can be of any help.
Oh, you've helped already. From the music bank at my home.
Thank you.
One flower, there it is. Oh, very nice to meet you,
I wish you well.
Oh, no, just a minute. I'm on my way up to an hour. I'll see you on. Thank you.
I don't think these people are having a very good time.
After John invited us, we speak to you.
Well, Father, maybe they're having a good time not speaking to each other.
I might feel she might be not from.
So I really have a dead time for the world.
Well, you remember, tell me.
No, I really have a dead time.
Oh, you remember you said left hand behind the back?
Oh, yes, that's right. The first boy the girl meet.
Oh, Fräulein! Father will never marry
Why not?
Because he's in love with you!
But he's
you must know that!
No, Benita.
Remember the other night when we were sitting on the floor singing that Edelweiss song he taught us? And when we finished, he laughed at him forgetting the words. Well, he didn't forget the words. He just thought somebody was
looking at him. No, Benita, no.
And when you finished dancing with him, the way you looked at him, you were in love with him!
Well, that's what we're missing. Oh, Maria, we'll be back with Susan's magic. He's down for a class. Oh, she's all the room. And you may want to change. I'm just glad that dress wasn't nice. He's done it. It's awesome.
That's
better,
Captain.
Oh, no, not here.
Oh, Gail, the way they did for me last night, it was so sweet.
No, not from strangers.
Jeez, Gail. Oh, Max, you're just in time. Children, now.
Thank you.
Sister Sophia, take her new posture into the robe of the Bless you, my daughter.
Ave!
Why did they send her back to us? Why did they send her back to us, do you know? I shall see her. This must have been a trying experience for you. It was, Doctor, brother. Has it taught you anything? I've learned that I never want to leave these walls again. Why did they send you back to us? They didn't send me back. I left. I left at that time when I was gone. About to say goodbye. Sit down, Maria. Maria, what happened? Why did you do this? I was frightened. Frightened? Oh, I was confused. I felt... Oh, I never felt that way before. And I knew that here I would be safe. After I would be waiting. Maria, our Abby's not to be using you as an escape. What is it that you can't face? I can't face him. Thank you, Sister Margarita. Maria, do you love Captain Longdrap?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know, Mother.
Tell me about him. Well, forgive me, said that I was. Oh, your father was in love with me. We've been looking at each other. It was then that I knew I could stay. I had to leave, Mother. But what do you know now? Oh, I like him very much, Mother. Did you let him say he felt? That's just what's been torturing me. I didn't know that I did. I was there, I got buried. To have asked the captain's love would have been wrong. Oh, I don't know, Mother. But I do know this. Promise at this very moment to take the vows of poverty, obedience, and chastity. Maria, the love of a man and woman is holy too. The first time we talked, you told me you remembered your mother and father before they died. Do you remember? Were they happy? Oh, yes, Mother, they were very happy. Maria, you were born of their happiness, of their love. And my child, you have a great capacity to love. And what you must do is find out how God wants you to spend your love. Oh, but I pledged my life to God. I pledged my life to God's services. Maria, if you love this man, it doesn't mean that you love God any less. You must find out. You must go back.
Oh, no, Mother, please don't make me do that. Let me stay here, please.
You must find the life you were born to live.
Well, how do I find it?
I look for it.
Thank you.
That's enough. Now see, seriously. Lacey, give us the key.
So,
we've been
That's
nice, very nice. Except it's no good. Now this time, try again, but imagine that you're standing on the stage and a beat counts it off.
What counts it off, Max?
Any counts it off. Maybe even Cogsburg. But count it off for the beat. Now try again. Well, why don't you sing loud?
I lost your finger.
Oh. There, now you can sing loud for Uncle Max. The night of the party you all sang so beautifully with such spirit. Well, let's try again. You! Oh, dang! Why don't you sing for me, the audience? But they don't sing like they used to.
We need Fräulein Maria.
Do you not need Fräulein Maria.
Come on, Max.
We just fell off the beat.
That's just what I need.
Now, what would you like to say?
Fräulein Maria always tells
you. You're not to mention Fräulein Maria. Now, what would you like to say?
Luisa, boys, Maria will be in there soon.
Yeah,
Yes, Captain.
You left us something. I need an explanation for us. You left us something alive.
It's very obvious. Please, please.
Why did you leave us, Claire? Please, tell me.
Oh, please don't ask me that. Anyway, the reason I'm not here is good.
So what do you have to say?
I'm here to make you see me for other reasons.
Oh, no. I thank you very much. Sure, please. Sure. 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 Hurry up. Mm-hmm. Any regrets?
We gotta be faster. Oh, Gio, settle this to Matthew, will you? How far down that does your property go?
You said there's a stone wall there.
Mm.
That's the property.
You see?
I didn't argue.
I know. That makes me furious. I don't like you being chased by me.
Everybody,
our
father
was
talking from the
lid. Now, who could be telling me from the lid?
You said you don't know.
Max, this is not the first call we've had from the lid.
Georg, you know I have no political convictions. Can I help if other people have?
Let's not throw that out again. The Germans will promise not to invade Austria. Max knows that.
Then why not have that? We'll telephone call from the lid.
They don't keep their promise on what they have from friends and more.
Naturally.
Oh, so you really do?
Georg is going out. There's a man who lay dying. They're giving him his last rites. And they said unto him, do you renounce the devil and all his works? And he replied, at this moment I prefer not to make any enemies.
Georg, they shouldn't do this. You defy them.
Yes. Think about what might happen to you, to your property.
To your children.
To everyone close to you. To Elsa. To me.
Well, they come. What would you
do? What would the sense would do? Just sit back and wait for it all to blow. And you think it will?
Darling, keep the world off your shoulders. Relax.
You
dealers have 50-eyed idealists. Today you have to learn to be a realist.
You may be a community to carry you, but hopefully the shore cannot help you.
Be wise, compromise.
Compromise and be wise.
Let the future on their side be non-control.
I will not bow my head to the man I despise.
Why not learn to put your faith in your reliance on an obvious and simple fact of science? A crazy planet full of crazy people is somersaulting all around the sky, and every time it turns, now a somersault.
Oh, have to stay here, so I can get you. You don't have to lie, but you don't have to kiss. You're lying now.
You're coughing, really.
I'll call them back.
I will talk to them now, Max.
Go.
I feel I see it's going to happen here. Can't you see things my way?
No, not as long as see things your way.
Now, there's one thing you can do better here than we do in Vienna. Your sunsets. I'm going to miss them. Captain! Oh, I beg your pardon. Georg, you didn't tell me Maria was back. I'm delighted.
Thank you. Captain, would you please let me know if they take a holiday from their lessons tomorrow so we can go on picnic?
Yes, I understand.
That will make them very happy. Now I wish you happiness too, Grashley. Captain, the children have told me that you're going to be married.
I'm afraid the children were wrong. I've got to finish my packing if I'm to get back to Vienna.
You really must. All the problems with the college.
Can do that. I'll see you soon, Georg. Goodbye, Maria.
I'm sorry if I said something I shouldn't have.
You said the wrong thing. I just took the right time.
The children told me that you were going to marry that
children. We found the control the same way. The door shut.
Well, Mr. Margaret said that when God shuts the door, he's...
Yes. Go to the window. Maria, how did you go away from us? What made you come back?
The mother asked. She said it left the look in your eyes.
Often when you find it, it was breaking us.
Yeah.
Not at first, but in one day, one night, all at once, it stand before you.
Yeah.
Maria, I look at you now, and I realize it's not something that has just happened. I've known the peace inside the community. It's not a clue. That's all.
The peace. She said the night when you were dancing.
Yes, there was no ordinary night, was there?
No. I think that's because I was a very little girl. I think I got to a girl.
When you were a very little girl, a very little boy to kiss you.
Yeah.
A very little girl to dance you.
Oh, a distance.
Maria, your whole life. You think you're
ever going
to go. Do whatever you want.
Oh, I don't want to go anywhere. And all I could ever want is right here.
Thank you.
yet for children. Mother, have I your permission to look at myself? I've brought a mirror. It's in my bag. Sister Berta. Sister Margareta! Sister Berta, the mirror. Let me say for you, you look indeed beautiful.
Thank you.
children, Lacey, Greenberg, Margaret, Redmond. This year, the Elkhart Festival in 1938, the Von Trapp family singers. And here are your names. Lisa, Friedrich, Marta, Rubita, Louisa, and Greta.
Why are you wearing slacks? Because you're the youngest.
Now, please, I'm depending on you. The day after tomorrow, the children all must be ready at 11 o'clock in the morning. That's when...
Song till
driver, Captain Von Trapp. Please stay here and leave, though. I'll take him. I'm under orders to make sure that the captain gets it. I think you can trust me to give it to him. I have my orders.
Silly, they're married.
Oh, Franz, this telegram is to be delivered to the hands of the captain.
What? What?
Well,
oh, even Franz. Yes, even Franz. Even me. Even everybody in Nürnberg except the great Captain Von Trapp. If he knows what's good for me, he'll come over to the right side.
Franz, don't talk like that.
And if he doesn't, he better get out of the country. He better get out quick. There are things today that happen to a man like that. Cry all you want, but just remember what I've said before it's too late. And you remember too.
Oh, Liesl, don't cry. How could he turn on father that way?
Well, maybe he wasn't threatening your father.
Maybe he was warning you.
Oh. When did it go?
I think this is going to happen. I just didn't think it would be so soon.
Okay.
I've been off the commission in the Navy. It would be one to have a ship on the Navy. What I mean is, it is very ugly.
Okay,
well,
whatever you
decide to do, I'll be good. I know now I can't do it.
Of course not.
We'll have to leave right away.
You'll have to leave. Tonight, now.
No, no. Talk about my son. You can't just pick up and leave. He'll be watching us now. That's how it's planned. You'll have to have time.
What?
Captain. Admiral von Schreiber of the Navy conferred right to succeed.
Thank you, Franz. You didn't give us time.
But we'll have to make time.
I'll go on, sir. You must be careful.
What's happening over here? Storm, Tobert!
This is what I was afraid of!
Okay. Max, you say you're scared. Please, I need the children. Quickly.
Get by. Max, I believe you know Herzella. Would you gentlemen catch the cat? Yes, I know. I've been away in the whole half an hour.
Captain Von Trapp has returned from his honeymoon.
Oh, congratulations, Captain. Get to the point. Your weapon of war is very well verified.
That is very good to hear.
In our Navy, we hold you very high regard. That explains why I am here. Having no answer to our telegraph, the High Commander sent me in person.
This is very flattering, I think, sir. I have no time to consider.
And I am here to present you with your permission.
Indeed, you can't be honest, sir.
And your orders to report immediately to naval base in Rebel Harbor. Oh, immediately? I'm afraid that will be possible for you, Georg.
I will make sense my wife, the Baroness von Trapp. I will want to travel.
Well, what I mean, sir, is that we are all singing at the Comfort Festival Friday night. You see, here we go, then. The von Trapp family singers.
Okay. It's been arranged by the Ministry of Education and Culture.
How are you? It is Wednesday. It's only a matter of 2 days. It might be possible. You can report the rebel on the monitor. They have a telephone right
here. Right this way, Admiral. And if there is any question, perhaps I will be weighed by voice.
It says the von Trapp family singers. I am the von Trapp family.
It's hard to believe. You, Captain von Trapp, singing in the concert.
And Zoe, you may believe what you choose.
Don't say you're the one who's sick. What are you going to say, Matthew?
It's your privilege.
It's a red, don't you follow me?
coming to this conclusion. Except, of course, that we don't know what that conclusion is going to be. At this moment, our panel of distinguished attorneys are putting their heads together to try to arrive at a decision. And while we are waiting at this, I believe we should have an encore. It appears this may be the last chance Captain Rockstrap has seen with his family for a long, long time. I have just been informed that he has orders to report directly from this council to his new post in the Naval Forces in the Third Reich. The Guard of Honor has arrived to escort him directly from the concert to the naval base at Bremerhaven. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the family von Trapp again.
There's a sad sort of playing from a club in the hall, and the bells in the steeple too. And up in the nursery, and a certain little bird is hopping up to say good food. Dick-coo,
only think of what must to take
good
play something.
long now.
How many is the monster?
I counted only 8 stormtroopers and an officer.
Sister Margo, I've been tweeted over to the Abbey with the stage.
That's great. That's all essential.
Not with these people. This is the 3rd time they've searched the Abbey. That's why we put you out here, in the garden. They always search the inside, never the outside.
Isn't this God's house?
Yes.
We must all be very quiet. We'll let you know if they've gone.
That's pretty fun. Can we go home?
No, it's long enough.
Oh, Mason, let's all stay close, please.
Lieutenant! Someone out here, sir.
Let the fall of the peace. The mountains and the hills are great forces before you.